in the conversations with other world leaders, and in particular with Putin, that the president was also undermining our security.
So Adam Schiff made up a phony call, and he read it to Congress, and he read it.